You and make sure those people behind you, tell them, give them a warning. They're making me nervous leaning over that rail there. Remke Markets buying out Biggs now. The major changes will be complete, we're told, in just a couple of months. So how is this transaction now going to maybe change the way you shop there? News says Michelle Hopkins is live with the answer for us tonight. Michelle.
Yeah, Remke bosses tonight are saying there won't be many changes at all. They're going to try to keep what's good about Biggs and blend that with what Remke's already got going.
Oh, darn. Where are we going to go?
The Florence store is one of five Biggs that's set to shut down.
I've been coming to Biggs for 20 years, so, you know, I hate to see it go.
For the six remaining bought by Remke, expect more homegrown foods, from meats to milk and everything in between.
And when we say local, we mean very local. We try to stay within the counties in which we live and operate.
So that's what we can see at Big Stores.
We hope to.
So you can expect to see that kind of Remke flavor, but loyal shoppers want to know, what about the Biggs flavor? What happens to that?
I do worry about the produce section. I do worry about some of the things that make Biggs unique.
And we really don't see the Biggs organization changing much as the way it is today. People love those stores, and we don't want to change that.
The biggest change could come for Biggs' 1,300 employees, all with an uncertain future tonight. According to Remke, everyone will have to reapply.
We are giving everybody within the Biggs organization, from their corporate office to the people in the stores, everybody a chance to apply for a position.
Now, Remke has scheduled one-on-one interviews with employees who want to reapply. Again, that happens in the next couple of weeks, but still, there are no guarantees with this. Reporting live, Michelle Hopkins, News 5.
All right, Michelle, thank you. Well, we're helping you save big money online. You can find step-by-step directions on shopping strategically at any grocery or grocery store in our Project Economy section of our website. It's WLWT.com.